What happened to my mom's computer is it started to play ad audio with no ads in sight. Then it did one, and if I shut it off, all programs started restarting. You had to force the shutdown. Okay, so yeah, basically you got a virus. Yeah. Did you do the steps we did that one time? Safe mode and all that. What is this fish doing? Fishy. I'm assuming you're probably dead. In the water it goes. I know, I didn't know it had all those viruses. Yeah, now you do. Well, if it's had them for this long, who knows how long it's had, then maybe you're all right, but you should still definitely save all your info. For sure. And I do mean everything you've used on that, including your Twitch. It's only a matter of time till you hit. Now, what do we need to find? We need to find some kind of pouring. What is this? Moozy water-wise. Aww. Is that a baby? That is a baby. There is a baby cow in that fucking basket. Oh my god. Moozy squeals in delight at your presence. Moosey's flowing down the river and must be reunited with his mother. Let's go. Where is this one at? Let's go save the Torn first. Oh my god, I have a baby on my back. I am a wolfie with a baby on my back. I am a wolfie with a baby on my back. What the fuck? That's amazing. I am fighting with a baby on my back. Protect the baby! What the fuck?
I did. Luckily, it seems to be clean now. And yeah, I'm redoing everything. Luckily, I only used it for Twitch and YouTube.
I'm almost tempted to say redo the whole computer, Jason, just to be safe. But I don't think we redid your computer that one time. We just assumed it was safe on that one. I forget what we did. If I remember correctly, you said it would be fine, and so far it has been. To be fair, I've redone it since then, but just do exactly as you did for this. If you redid it, well, in that case, you had like how many, like seven. You really might want to redo the entire computer, dude. It might even be good to refresh it. You never know. Remember that time I found shit still lying around on this computer? Like, did you just scan it with Malwarebytes alone? Because now, after you scanned it with Malwarebytes, remember, you should probably get Bitdefender too now to do the second scan. Just Bitdefender is better. Period. Clear main torrent. There we go. Yay, extra rewards. You might want to do the Bitdefender scan if you haven't already done that. I think that's what we did. We did the Bitdefender scan on top of it, and it did find some things. And even then, I don't know. It just might be better at this point to redo the whole computer, dude. Yeah to what, dude? It's 30-second delay. It could be yeah to the fucking moon. Yeah what? Dude. I don't know what you're saying. Help me out here. Be specific. Yeah, to what? Please, thank you. We must release the Torin! Free the Torin! We have a baby on our back while we do it. We're going into dangerous places, but it's okay. We got this. I should be giving this to the mother right away, but I'm a questor. I have to do everything at once because I'm me.
Yeah, I'm going to get Bitdefender now. Then Malwarebytes found so far. One more adware thing.
Okay, just make sure. Yeah, let Malwarebytes finish this thing, then do Bitdefender. The only reason we did that, to be fair, is that we wouldn't let us get Bitdefender. But oh, it's a bunch of Torn. We're trapped. Okay. Well, they're free now. Jeez. All right, let's get this. This one, Moosey. Oh, apparently we can just turn that in. Will this work? Yeah, that works good. It still pushes us, though.
I don't think we have a disk port, though. I'm going to have to check. It's Windows 8.1 Enterprise.
Well, then you can just do a system refresh, Jason. Don't do anything involving restarting. I'll give you instructions after the stream, all right? There's a way you can just... There's an inbuilt way to reinstall everything from scratch with Windows 8.1. I've done it on my laptop before. We have the code, I think, at least. You don't need the code, Jason. Just don't do anything. Don't do anything. Don't jump ahead of yourselves. Just wait till after this, and I can tell you what to do, so you don't need the code. It's okay. It'll reinstall itself completely from scratch. They've returned relatively unharmed. Thank you, TrueDef. Thank you. You saved enough fish that it can breed a new population.
Speak up. My ears are...
Let me go turn in the Moosey quest. Where is the Moosey's quest? Hang on. That's really far away for some reason. What the fuck is it? Oh, here. If your deep dweller shuts a hair on Moosey's head, you'll never leave that cave alive. Give Moosey back. Where is he? Oh god, she's mad.
Greetings.
Moosey, thank the spirits, you're okay. Oh, thank you for returning him to me. Thank you. Here, this is a better thing, too.
Go in peace.
Moosey, I'll thank the Earth Mother that
you're okay. Bless you. Okay, let's hope it'll undo my dad's attempts to put other versions of Windows on it.
Is he doing it right now? Tell him to fucking stop if he is. Tell him to stop right fucking now. Because it won't. What it does is, Jason, the system refresh is going to delete everything. So you need to back up your data. You still need to back up the data. From my understanding. So you're going to want to do that.
The river provides.
That worked quite well. I will hold on to this bud sprayer. It might be useful in the battles to come. It'll undo whatever your dad's doing, data-wise, but if he's trying to reinstall something new right now, fucking tell him to stop. Right now. Because if it's no longer 8.1, he can't do a system refresh. Or just Windows 8, period.
No, from years ago.
Well, if it's 8, then no one cares. The drawbar of taking over my cavern. It is where my river main practice our water magic and get much of the purest healing water in High Mountain. Meet me there and we will cleanse that sacred place of these dark dwellers.
May the Earth Mother flow, Life Spring Cavern is to the west. Meet me there when you can.
It was originally 8.1 Enterprise though, right? As long as it was 8.1 to begin with, who cares? God, we got a lot of expensive things we can sell. Awesome.
Let me hear your bones crunch.
No, I'm good, dude. Bye bye.
Oh, bye bye.
Watch over you.
How you doing? What just happened to me? What was that holy light thing about? What? I don't know what that was about. That was weird. Was it 8.1 originally, though, Jason? Are you ready? We're about to enter a cave, and the drawbar at home in such a dark place. The drawbar, or balance of elements, the drawbar placed their foul crystals in our caves to absorb the magic within, and then they collect them when they are saturated with power. We must recover the crystals so the magic might dissipate and be suffused back into the water, or else the drawbar will find their own ways to corrupt the magic to their own purposes. Alright.
May your rivers flow. Let's go. This moisture makes my joints hurt. Make it snappy.
She's a classic grandma. The drawbar and their earthen furies have overrun the cavern. They're perverting the magic within and destroying the elementals that have forever dwelled within this place. Let's work together to remove them from the sacred cave.
If you get lost, just follow the river.
Just follow the river. In a way, this is very much based on water. But I didn't expect this. Then again, this might not be the whole thing. To be honest. Empower the crystals. Or get them, yeah. What the hell is this? It's like a water place. Okay. They look cool. But was it 8.1 originally, Jason, or not? You still aren't answering my question. That. What the hell? Why? These are like fire guys. What are fire guys doing here? Oh, they're the Furies. That made sense. Their forces are invading then. Kill the Furies! Get the crystals while we're here. Oh, they die quick.
Speak up. My ears aren't what they used to be.
She's definitely old. That's what they're going for here, clearly. Ripping Life Fury. They're literally called Ripping Life Furies. Okay. Brilliant name. Brilliant name. Take out the drop bar! Pick this up. Can you stop? Thank you. What are they hitting? It seems like they're just, like, watering plants, it almost seems. Okay, there's a lot in here. There's a lot in here. Come on. Come on, all of you. Let's go. I'll take y'all on. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, jeez. Okay. Just a little bit of enemies here. Holy shit. Holy shit, the numbers. The numbers? There are so many numbers. The numbers. Holy fuck, the numbers. Well, apparently we're very powerful. We had some support, to be fair, but still, holy shit. We just fought, like, so many of these things. Down they go. Jeez. Well, that quest is done.
The river
invading Splunkers. The cave is nearly restored.
May the Earth Mother flow in the right direction.
Come on.
I'm out of range.
Power crystal. But yeah, about 8 o'clock-ish, we'll get ready to, oh god. We'll get ready to do our dungeon. And then we're gonna head out. So 8:30 is about the time we're gonna stop. From now on, guys. Like from last night, for example. Like, I was thinking maybe we'd go till 8:30 and then we do a dungeon, but that just seems a little bit too much, you know. So, not that, like, too much isn't too much stuff to watch, but I mean, like, because I'm supposed to technically be off at 8:30. That's the original plan, and, you know, what they asked, so. Just starting a dungeon and then, you know, getting ready to leave at 8:30 seems kind of cynical, you know what I mean? I believe the Drawbar are learning stronger magic now that they have possession of the Hammer of Khazgaroth. Probably. With the magic now spreading back into the cave, the balance of elements will be restored and the Drawbar will not last long here. A Drawbar stonecaster known as Gelmaud entered our sacred water cavern and aims to draw its power into himself. Also, the quest is called Crystal Fury. We must destroy him before he gets too powerful. He is in the upper caves.
When are you going to start doing Doom again? Or trying to do Doom again?
Saturday. Saturday Doom's coming back. I already have everything ready to go. I got it ready last Saturday, like I was telling you. You just forgot, because you're you. So, Saturday. Saturday Doom comes back. For those interested. What did we get? Run speed increased by 50. Where do we even need to go? It almost seems like it's outside. Where is it? Wait, it might be up here. Hang on. Underwater? No. Where is he? Where is he? This is confusing. He must be outside. Let's head out, I guess. Did they say he's in here? No, it says it's in here, but where? Oh, get out of here.
Help! Help!
Am I missing something? Did you guys see something that I didn't?
Something.
Hang on, maybe it's on over here. See, that looks like something. There's a chest up there. Alright, let's head back. There seems to be more to this cave. Oh, good. We brought friends. How good. I'm so glad that we brought friends. What do you mean I'm scared? All the fucking numbers. So many. So many numbers.
Well, thanks to Bit Defender for alerting me to McAfee's ship being on here.
Two. Yep, fucking McAfee. I think for some reason they tried to install McAfee on this computer I have too. Like, it's still showing up as a little thing. Like, I just tried to install Adobe, and for some reason it just decided, oh, I'm gonna give you McAfee. No, fuck you. I think it's been removed, but I have no fucking idea. Either way, it's not gonna do anything too bad.
Inventory is full.
Ah, great. Inventory's full. Don't wanna get anything. Oh, wait, here. Good. I guess we'll just head back after this quest. Seems like it's about time. Okay, where do we need to go? That's what I'm trying to figure out right now.
Darkness take you!
Fuck off. Seems like there's more to this quest. This is where we came in, right? How? Speed. Okay, that.
Run away!
Super speed. There has to be something with it. Here? No, this is where we went before. I don't know where we have to go. I'm completely lost. I'm completely lost at this point.
The stone answers to me.
I have no idea.
You have legit paid for security.
Well, good job just admitting that, you Nothing. I didn't say anything. Also, Jason, because apparently you didn't know. Clearly, all Twitch chat gets saved for past viewing experiences. Or for future viewing experiences. So this is going to be in here forever. Yes. Anyway, I'm assuming it's up here, maybe. Maybe this is what I missed. This looks like something. There's definitely a totem thing. Oh, God. So many enemies. So many numbers. Holy fuck. Give me health. Give me health. They skip me. There we go.
I just got it.
One more. How many is she healing? Jeez. Okay then. Alright, so now the question is, did we actually need to come in here? Maybe. It's not really seeming like it. Hang on, though. There's something over here, though. Ha, here we go. I think this is where we need to go. This looks... Yeah, this looks like it.
Finally, we have found our way!
Yeah.
Speak up.
Will you stop?
My ears aren't what they used to be.
One sec. One sec, guys. I'm gonna ask Terrace if he wants to do a dungeon, see if he responds. He hasn't been, but... One sec. All right, I'm back into the chat. Okay, so Gale Mulledge is over there. Gotcha. Come.
Oh, baby!
God. Friends are coming. Enemy friends are coming. What the hell is this? What is this one? Am I gonna get frozen? Is that friendly? I think it's friendly. No response to Terrace yet, but like I said, hopefully he will respond by the time we're going. Also, we might actually level anyway, so this might actually work out. It might work out perfectly at this rate. We might level as we're doing the dungeon, or before we do the dungeon, or even as we're doing it. I'm pretty sure we'll definitely level as we're doing it, like maybe even just finishing it, but hey. So basically, we did still level today, so yay for that. Why are you over there? Help us fight this thing. Help! Help us. Oh, where'd they come from? They just came out of nowhere, what the fuck?
Are these Runeir giving you too much trouble, Gelmog? Perhaps I misjudged your worth.
Where did he come from?
When you are done with this distraction, meet us in Riverbend.
Oh, they made him stronger. Okay. They gave him like superpowers or some shit. What the fuck? He just came out of nowhere. To be fair, he is hugely outnumbered. He stands no chance. Well, that's our first introduction to the king. I have never seen a drawbar transform like that. The hammer of Kazgaroth is indeed powerful. Increase your armor by 2, which we already have. Increase the duration of Dancing Rune Weapon. That's kind of tempting. Rune Weapon by 6 seconds. 6 seconds? Holy shit, that actually might be... You know what? Fuck it, let's get that. That sounds awesome.
The
bird is full. Fuck off. Let's just get rid of this, because apparently we literally can't sell that.
Speak up. Curial
Shadow.
My ears aren't what they used to be.
So, get rid of this. We'll lose some of the armor, but it's... I really like Dancing Rune Weapon. It's a good move. So, extra duration. I have no complaints. Wait, can we not do it? Here.
I can't use that item yet.
Dance of Darkness. Awesome. So now, oh wait, no, it wasn't. Oh, I thought it would add it this whole 6 seconds. Instead, it only added 2. Okay. Why are we doing this again? I don't want to do this again. No. Fuck off. No. Go away. So, were these actually drawbar? They might have been. Ugh, the fucking gun mall's over there on those arms. Stay away. Damn it.
Are these Runeir giving you too much trouble, Gelmog? Perhaps I misjudged your worth. When you're done with this distraction, meet us in Riverbend.
I don't want to fight him again. God damn it. It's stupid that it's actually happening with us. But whatever. Please just die.
What would be baffling is if for whatever reason it gave us the same shit all over again. Like it gave us the extra reward all over again, that'd be great. We're killing him in almost the same way too. I'm frozen and here's Death of Decay. Bye bye. Riverbend. Is that what the Undercane said? That is my home and the place where we store our winter supplies. We must make it there at all speed and warn them. Meet me there.
If you get lost, just follow the river.
Follow the river, Ben.
Woo!
Oh shit, this is gonna hurt. That happened. Ow. 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 Time to run. Going away now. Torrent runs being increased by 50. Awesome. Can we go faster? On top of it? Yes, we can. No, this isn't the way.
This is not the way, friends! We must find another path!
This is not the way either. This is the wrong way. It was actually the right way from the beginning. Let's get out of here. Out, 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 out. Out, 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 out. So it turns out, yeah, there's a little thing there we didn't even realize. Get out. Fine, I'll kill you because you're directly in my way and I'm low on health. That's right, heal me up, buddy boy.
Well, that was like almost all my health. That's awesome.
Come out.
Oh, go away! Come on, we already defeated you. Is this guy gonna like jump in front of me? Probably not, he's just probably just gonna be going through.
Up we go.
Leave at once!
Let me check audio. There's a random panda girl there. Just casually standing for some reason.
Greetings, traveler. Beware.
I knew she was a player, but I don't know. Like, for a minute there, I thought something was gonna happen. Just because of the way she was standing, it seemed too perfect. Just casually facing the direction we walk out of and everything. It's just weird.
Out we go!
That music. Riverbend's gonna be burnt, isn't it? They're already fighting? No. Not yet. Nightwatch Perch is under attack. How? God knows. It would seem we beat the other king here. Wow, that's a change. We leveled up!
Yay!
So us doing the dungeon watch, it made sense. It'll be normal. The other king comes. I'm too slow to get these laggards to safety. Take my horn and sound the evacuation. We need to get the people out of here before the drawbar arrive. The war braves can take it from there. For now, just send them over to the spirit... to Spirit Walker Ebon Horn. That fool can watch over them until it's safe. Well, we're not going to do that. Sorry. We're actually going to be heading back to Archis and doing a dungeon for tonight. We will lead the invasion tomorrow. Fear not.